Hazrat Qatada radiyallahu anhu reports that Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu narrated them the hadith. Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would not raise his hands for any invocation as high as he used to raise during the prayer for rain, because he would raise his hands for it to such a height as the whiteness of his armpits would become visible. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3565.